My name is Lior Hillel, and I graduated from Le Cordon Bleu at 2007. Before culinary school, I was in the Israel military. The military service that I've done was like a foundation for me to be, you know, for discipline. You know, everybody get their respect they're supposed to be getting. The first time that I realized that I want to be in culinary was at the age of 13, I believe. I was like jumping in the kitchen all the time. My dad had a metal shop and I hated it. And I would rather always be with my mom cooking in the kitchen. In the high school book, you can see me holding a broiling pin and a piece of bread. And I say I'm gonna open a restaurant one day. And I have two now and three's on the way. The reason that I chose Le Cordon Bleu was, first of all, the name, Le Cordon Bleu, and what comes with it, you know, it's pride. And I'm proud of what I do. I can easily say I'm living my dream.